Chicago Children's Choir alumni. We're not singing the Donnie Loves Jenny theme song, no. These guys can come out. They should start coming out. We're not done. Can you believe we're not done? We're not even close. Before we go any further, though, I just want to say sincerely to all of you tonight for all your generosity, for being here to support this wonderful foundation. This foundation that helps people who need help, people who are affected by autism the most, people who can't afford to get the help they need. That's it. That's what they do. That's what they do. I've seen people, I've met the people, I've seen the results. Jenny found this website years ago, became the president of the foundation. It helped save her son. I'm honored to be a part of the board and to be your partner and help you in this fight. I don't think Jenny said it earlier, but I think the numbers for autism were 1 in 10,000, and now it's 1 in 68. In 1979, it was 1 in 10,000, now it's 1 in 68. I think the numbers speak for themselves. Now, back to your generosity. Tonight, you guys, generosity on all the tickets, and that's just the tickets. Because we still got t-shirts. Where did my t-shirt go? Yay! Who took my t-shirt? No, Bob, did you hung up my t-shirt?
Yes, I thought you wanted to hang up, so I hung up for you.
Where's Bob? That's Patrick. No, stay here, darling. That's all right. You don't need the t-shirt. We don't need it. I don't want the t-shirt. All your generosity tonight on ticket sales alone has netted $100,000. But I told you, I'm your brother. I'm your brother. I'm you guys out here, I'm your brother. All my blockhead sisters, I'm your brother. Your generosity, you went in your pocket and netted $100,000. So since I am your brother, I am matching your $100,000. Generation Rescue for $100,000 myself. I really wanted that new car. No, I love you and I'm proud of you. And Candace McDonald, wherever you are, and everybody's here. You've done an amazing job. And everyone who's going to the Hotel Baker after. Please, this is $200,000. We raised $250,000 in a tent with about 18 people there. We're gonna have an auction at the hotel later. We need to raise more to help these families. Please, please, that's six figures, y'all. Six figures. See you at the after party. I love you, baby. I love you. I'm not crazy. All right. I love you. I love you too.
Aww.
If we're at the house, I'd chase her and kiss her again. We're a little behind schedule. Now, you ready to keep this party going? I don't need this, sir. Would you keep it? My brother. Please welcome. Band I saw play a Pink Floyd tribute concert. But we ain't playing Pink Floyd tonight. It's the Funny Man. Let's get this party rocking!